Instagram could not load activity on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your Instagram is actually not loading activity on your iPhone. So you're not wasting any more time. Let's get started with the video, guys. Let's not fix the problem. Before you do anything, make sure that you have a stable internet connection on your device. Go ahead and open up any browser from your choice and go to any website you wish and see the website is actually loading or not. If you find that the website is not loading, that means then you have internet problem on your device. Then all you can do is swipe down from the top and enable the airplane mode for 10 to 20 seconds. Then go ahead and turn it off, or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data, or you're using the mobile data, then switch it to a stable Wi-Fi connection and then check your issue. And right after that, go ahead and open up your app store and then search for Instagram right here, and then go ahead and tap on Instagram. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your Instagram application. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved. Unless they did this process but you're still having the problem, then here is the last and final method to fix the problem. Simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on iPhone stories right here, and then search for Instagram. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on offload app. Tap offload app, and lastly just go ahead and tap reinstall app, and your Instagram application will be reinstalled on your iPhone, and hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you can fix your Instagram could not load activity on any iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. Thank you very much for watching.